वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ शिवाजी ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस। माय सेल्फ राहुल दीक्षित, द मैथ्स टीचर। स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी डिस्कस गिवन इक्वेशन इन टू वेरिएबल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, इफ द पॉइंट्स 1, 5 लाइज ऑन द ग्राफ ऑफ द इक्वेशन ay + 3, ay = 3x + 7, देन फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ a। ओके स्टूडेंट, गिवन पॉइंट 1, 5 lies on the equation ay = 3x + 7। Okay student, the point 1, 5 lies on the equation ay = 3x + 7, that means the points 1, 5 satisfy the equation. Okay student, 1, 5, where 1 is x and 5 is y, x, y. ay = 3x + 7, the points 1, 5 satisfy the equation. We put the value x = 1 and put the value y = 5. Okay student, put the value x = 1 and y = 5. ay = 5 = 3x, x = 1 + 7, 5a = 3, 1 + 7, 5a = 10, a = 10/5, and the value of a is 2, 5 to the 10. Okay student, question is, if the point 1, 5 lies on the graph of the equation ay = 3x + 7, then find the value of a. Point 1, 5 lies on the equation ay = 3x + 7, that means 1, 5 satisfy the points 1, 5 satisfy the equation. x = 1 and y = 5, put the value of x 1 and y = 5 in the equation ay = 3x + 7. We solve, the value of a is 2. Okay student, now move on to next question. Question number 2. Draw the triangle whose sides are represented by x = 0, y = 0, and x + 5 = 3. Draw a triangle whose sides represented by the equations x = 0, y = 0, and x + y = 3. Equation of the x-axis is, we know that, student, we know that equation of x-axis, equation of x-axis is y = 0, and equation of y-axis is x = 0. That's why y = 0 represent the x-axis and x = 0 represent the y-axis. Draw the graph. Plus x-axis, minus x-axis, plus y-axis, minus y-axis. Equation of, this is the origin, coordinates are 0, 0. On the x-axis, y = 0, y = 0, represent the x-axis. Okay student, we know that equation of the x-axis is y = 0, on the y-axis the value of y is, on the x-axis the value of y is 0, the coordinate of y is 0, and on the y-axis the value of x is 0. So x = and y is equal to 0 represent the x axis. Okay student, now moving on to third equation, x plus y is equal to 3. Clear? Now moving on to third equation, x plus y is equal to 3. Find the value of y in terms of x from this equation, y is equal to 3 minus x. Okay student, x plus y is equal to 3, y is equal to 3 minus x. Draw the table.
Thank you.
इक्वेशन ऑफ y एक्सिस इज x इक्वल टू 0, x इक्वल टू 0 रिप्रेजेंट द y एक्सिस. ओके स्टूडेंट, इक्वेशन ऑफ x एक्सिस इज y इक्वल टू 0, y इक्वल टू 0 रिप्रेजेंट द x एक्सिस एंड x प्लस y इक्वल टू 3 ab, ab इज द x प्लस y इक्वल टू 0. ओके स्टूडेंट, लीनियर इक्वेशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ax प्लस by प्लस c इज इक्वल टू 0 इफ a and b does not equal to 0. Okay student, if a and b does not equal to 0, that means the coefficient of x and coefficient of y does not equal to 0, then the graph of the equation cuts the both axes x as well as y axis. Okay student, c ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, coefficient of x, coefficient of variable x and coefficient of variable y b does not equal to 0, that means the graph of this equation cuts the both axes x axis as well as y axis. Okay student, if second, if a is equal to 0, equation is ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, where a, b, c are real number. Okay student, if a is equal to 0, if a is equal to 0, that means the equation is in form of y is equal to k. Y is equal to k, that means the equation y is equal to k parallel to x axis. The equation is parallel to x axis. Equation graph of the equation cuts the y axis. Okay student, second, third, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, equation b is equal to 0, this term is 0, ax plus c is equal to 0, the ax is equal to minus c upon a, x is equal to k. Okay student, equation of line parallel to y axis is x is equal to k, that means the equation cuts the x axis. Okay student, it is clear. These are the cases. Now move on to the question. Given three equation of line, first x is equal to 0 represent the y axis, and y is equal to 0 represent the x axis, and x plus y is equal to 3 is a. This reason is represent the triangle AOB. Okay student, this reason triangle AOB, this reason represents the triangle AOB. Draw a triangle whose sides are represented by x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, and x plus y is equal to 3. This is the given triangle, required triangle AOB, whose sides are x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0, and x plus y is equal to 3. Whose sides are represented